In 2021, we kept reiterating that Ukraine was going to join. We kept saying that over and over again. So our diplomats are lying?
Yes.
So,
yes, that's okay. The real world, guys. Come on,
That, but you could.
That's the real world.
Wait a sec. Our diplomats are lying all the time. Yet the Russians should trust them when they offer assurances.
No.
And we shouldn't.